All right, squeeze your camera, boy. Is there anyone there? Nope. Are they telling people to move? Damn! This ram his truck there. Did it actually happen? Someone arrested there.
Hey, but right now, I don't want to interrupt it like that. There's a criminal investigation involving DUI. So, if you don't mind, recording right over there.
Well, there's area. People here. I can stand here, too.
That's why I'm making it about
that. Yeah.
Just because people are uncooperative. So, idiots over there. If you don't listen to me, then I'm arrested for 148, all right?
Why? That's 148G now.
Over there.
Well, people are here.
All you guys, please, over there.
All right, that's what I thought.
Everybody's that
I'm moving. Don't you see me moving?
Everybody, please.
Until where?
Gates.
Can I have your name and badge number, please?
Officer Sanchez, 213.
All right, perfect. He wants us to move because he's going to arrest us and shit. So this is... Ah, damn!
They're fine right here.
All right, kick rocks now. Look at this. You guys saw what happened here?
My boyfriend did.
Her boyfriend did. Didn't you say it was perfectly fine here? Make up your mind, dude. Don't fuck. So he's looking for something now. I was like looking for something. Does he even have the right to be searching a vehicle?
Yeah. He crashed.
I mean, that's a firefighter. He might be putting drugs inside or something. Dude, he's going through his stuff and shit. He was going through his stuff. Well, the cop was being a tyrant. He's just threatening me right now with 148. Yeah, over there, he told me that you need to move. Well, I'm arresting for 148. Yeah, that's why I was talking crap to him. What is he doing? familia. No, that's it. So I'm assuming he crashed from this one, then this one hit the other one. Even this is all moved. ¿Cuál es la troca que se metió esta?
La blanca.
La blanca. Madrazo, doña.
Dice que venían del parque. Que venían allá del parque. Y quiso como que dar vueltas para allá, pero no pudo.
¿A poco?
Pero el muchacho viene bien tomado. Dicen que allá adelante tienen otro. Otro muchacho también.
¿También?
Que venía con ellos.
¿Arrestado?
Sí, que la policía por ahí lo tiene.
So that they have someone over there. They got someone over there still. The same guy. Y luego matan a otra gente y no se mueren ellos. That's the thing, bro.
Yeah.
You know? Venga, le voy a la tarjeta de mi canal.
Okay, thank you.
Now what this was going to say. Someone who got arrested, so we usually don't record stuff like this, but I will close it. That's it?
That's it, huh?
Yeah.
G-Rod.
Yeah, we're gonna leave. Well, supposedly they had someone up there too. Detained. Is that computer open? What side is he pointing? What?
Hey, they're on us already. They said it 3 times that the First Amendment auditors were here. They said wrap it up.
¿Qué? hit his head over there?
Like three times.
For real?
Yeah. The bald guy, the white guy.
Why did he do it like this?
Right, as soon as he was saying it, it was bald.
What guy? He was like this. Oh, see, wait. Me miró que no estaba diciendo eso.
Yeah.
I said, wait.
¿Quién es ese pelón?
Yeah.
Oh, no wonder it was a lie.
$4.15
on Kentucky, let's go.
Huh?
Let's go. Alright. Hey, is there any reason why you guys got a call over the radio that we're here? Because I just heard you over the radio that we're here.
Oh, that was with me. I didn't hear it talk to.
Come on, dude. You
I
have to.
I was talking to the homeowner.
It's like you guys are hiding something or planning something. Hey, are you hiding something or planning to do something? Because I just heard that that we're here over the radio.
I'm not hiding anything.
Okay, but why are you calling it that we're here? It's like, then you have to let them know that we're here? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Past 4013 South H of Henry Street, cross the white lane.
I just saw them. Que se pongan trucha los weyes. Yeah, se ponen a llamarlos como que están escondiendo algo los weyes. El pelón aquí fue, ¿verdad? Yeah. Ya te. Yeah? How was it? Oh. We'll call it over the radio that we'll be around since you guys are calling it. Alright. Be safe, whatever, fool. Alright, Casey Cameron, boy, that's it. Like, share, and subscribe to G Rod. Tulare County Cop Watch. Peace out.
Copy and well.